some great family fun, why not head on up to the New Braunfels area? We're here with Devin Pace, property manager at Geronimo Creek Retreat, and this is such a cool place for families or even couples to come out and enjoy, right? How long have you been here?
We've been here about 8 years. We're located close to New Braunfels in Seguin.
Okay, so the lodgings here are pretty sweet because you have a really nice variety. The first is the getaway cabins.
The getaway cabins have two queen-size beds, a full-size futon, all of your cooking amenities, a hot plate, a microwave, a mini fridge, AC, full TV with Netflix and Hulu.
And then for those who may want to feel more one with nature, you have tree houses.
Yes, our tree houses sit within the trees. They have two queen size beds in the loft, a king size bed in the master, a full bathroom, and a fully stocked kitchen with a full size stove and refrigerator.
So this is glamping at its finest,
yes.
Right?
Yes, it is.
Okay, for those who want to go back a little lower to the ground, you've got teepees.
Yes, our teepees sleep, they have two queen size beds or three queen size beds depending on which teepee you choose, and they also have all of your kitchen supplies and all of your linens and towels are supplied as well.
What do folks say when they hear you have teepees?
They're kind of blown away. It's a new experience. They walk in and they're like, oh my gosh, this is so much bigger than what we expected. So.
And if you want a little more room for your whole entourage, you have something to accommodate that as well with the homestead house.
Yes, we do. The homestead house is three bedrooms, two baths. It has a fully stocked kitchen as well. It has a king size bed, a queen size bed, a full size bed, and a twin size bed, and also two couches in the living room with a full dining room.
So besides the lodgings, you guys have great activities here for folks to enjoy. And the first kind of starts right outside the teepees.
Yes, the pond is a catch and release. It does have fish in it. We also have fire pits and barbecue grills outside the teepees as well for entertainment. We have the volleyball court.
And hey, and if you're a basketball fan or a Spurs fan, you've got a basketball
yes,
hoop, right?
Yes, we have a basketball hoop. We also have frisbee golf located all over the property.
Well, especially in this Texas heat, you might want to cool off around the water, right?
Yes, ma'am. We have rope swings as well as stand-up paddle boards and kayaks that are included in your rental prices. With our kayaking, you do have the option of going solo or taking a buddy with you. We also have a few kayaks that hold up to three people. We provide your life jackets and your paddles, so no need to bring anything. With our paddle boarding, it's all ages. Love it and have fun with it. Life jackets are provided, and the creek is quite long. It goes about a whole two football fields before you get down to the shallow end.
So we're standing in a getaway cabin, and let me tell you folks, with that AC going, it feels nice in here, okay? All right, for more information on Geronimo Creek Retreat, just head to our website, salive.com, and click on the As Seen on SA Live tab.